Marine to be promoted. Stand up. Mark. To all who shall see these presence greetings, know ye that reposing special trust and confidence in the fidelity and abilities of Ryan W. Mathis. I do appoint this Marine as Staff Sergeant meritoriously in the United States Marine Corps to the rank of such on the second day of January 2023. This appointee will therefore carefully and diligently discharge the duties of the grade to which appointed by doing and performing all management things thereunto pertaining. And I do strictly charge and require all personnel of lesser grade to render obedience to appropriate orders. And this appointee is to observe and follow such orders and directions as may be given from time to time by superiors acting according to rules and articles governing the discipline of the United States Marine Corps. Given under my hand at headquarters of the United States Marine Corps this second day of January in the year of our Lord 2023. Kelly Frischauer, Colonel USMC Commander.
Would you like to
yourself?
YJ, please come forward. Can you please plan in Staff Sergeant Mathis? Congratulations. Right.
Post! March! Receive command. Fall out. Perform a school circle around me. Fall out!
Thank you all again for what you do for us every day. It means a lot.
Thank you. Any Maurice, do you have anything to say? Congratulations, that's on.
We're up.
Morning, ladies and gentlemen. The first thing I'd like to say is thank you for coming out. It means a lot to me. The mission, the Marines, everybody I've had the pleasure to work with here, it's been amazing. I'm gonna miss everybody, I'll miss the place. But I wanna give a special thanks to the Marines here because even though this is my promotion, you know, a rising wave raises all boats. And I couldn't have done it without these Marines. Their effort to the detachment and the mission is only, makes me look better, and I cannot thank them enough. So I would like to give a round of applause to all the Marines here.
Here.
Thank you for coming out. You know, There's a common quote I like to go by from David Goggins, "Be uncommon amongst uncommon people." You never make it. So today, I'm a meritorious staff sergeant. It's uncommon, but tomorrow I'm just a normal staff sergeant. So I gotta get after it. So thank you again for coming out. Thank you.